close to my heart. Pakistan is my pride. Our beloved country, Pakistan, is not just a piece of land. It is a symbol of our identity, our culture, and our heritage. Pakistan's history is rich and profound. On August 14, 1947, under the visionary leadership of Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, we achieved independence from British rule. Jinnah's words still resonate with us. With faith, discipline, and selfless devotion to duty, there is nothing worthwhile that you cannot achieve. These words remind us of strength and resilience that define us as a nation. The foundation of Pakistan is deeply rooted in two-nation theory, which embraces the distinct identities of Muslim and Hindus in Indian subcontinent. This theory, articulated by leaders like Allama Iqbal and Qaid Azam, highlighted the difference in social values, cultural practice, and religious belief between two communities. As Allama Iqbal said, Islam is itself destiny and will not serve destiny. Dear audience, our pride in Pakistan is not just rooted in history, but also in the countless heroes who have made significant contribution to our nation. From the bravery of Major Raja Aziz Bhatti, who was awarded Nishan-e-Haider for his valor in 1965 war, to the scientific achievements of Dr. Abdul Qadir Khan, who played a pivotal role to make Pakistan our nuclear power. Our heroes have always made us proud. Dear audience, Pakistan is land of immense natural beauty and cultural diversity, from the majestic peaks of Karakoram Range to the serene beats of Gwadar. Our country is blessed with breathtaking landscapes. As we look to the future, let us remember the words of Allama Iqbal, the poet-philosopher who envisioned a separate homeland for Muslims in subcontinent. Nations are born in hearts of poets. They prosper and die in hands of politicians. It's our duty to ensure that Pakistan continues to prosper, guided by the principle of justice, equality, and unity. In conclusion, Pakistan is my pride because it embodies the spirit of resilience, the richness of its culture, and the sacrifices of our heroes. Let us pledge to work together to build a brighter future for our beloved country, honoring the legacy of those who came before us and inspiring future generation to carry the torch of progress and unity. Khuda kare ke meri arze paak par utre, khuda kare ke meri arze paak par utre, wo fasle gul jise andeshaye zawal na ho, yahan jo phool khile khila rahe sadiyo, yahan jo phool khile khila rahe sadiyo, yahan khaza ko bhi guzarne ki majal na ho. Thank you to all.